It's just that what I think about the fatal flaw is not having his own